You're going to need feathers and a clear top coat. I chose neon feathers to put over my already black lacquered nails, which is already completely dry as it should be. You're only going to be using the tip of the feathers, which is why I'm cutting it off here as a demo. And it's going to go over the nail, like so. I already pre-picked my colored feathers so I can get on with this tutorial. Polish is a quick dry top coat, which is why I'm not going to wait too long. Now you take the feather you have chosen and cut, and carefully place it upon your tacky polish and gently press down, dabbing especially at the edges because the feather edges like to stay straight. Your journey to expressing yourself in flamboyant new ways. Don't forget to subscribe. Laters!